We need to remind ourselves that in the 16th century, the Spanish silver dollar was the dominant currency. In the 17th century, it was Dutch florins. In the 18th century, it was the pound sterling. The link between a nation's currency and its role as the relatively dominant political actor on the world stage is pretty clear. And that is why people like Lula from Brazil, Putin, and Xi all aspire to undercut the role of the dollar as the global reserve currency.